17th of November. I will teach you something. The parable of the raft for crossing over, not for clinging on it. Listen carefully. Pay attention and I will speak. Say a man going along a highway might see a great stretch of water, this bank being dangerous and frightening, while the further bank is secure and safe. But there being no boat or bridge for crossing over to the other side, that man might think this bank is dangerous and frightening, while the further bank is secure and safe. But there is neither boat nor bridge for crossing over. What if, having collected grass and sticks, branches and leaves, I were to make a raft, and by sitting on it and paddling with my hands and feet, were to cross over the safe side? So say that man does make a raft and does cross over the safe side, and then thinks, by using this raft I have crossed over to the safe side. Why don't I put this raft on my head or shoulder and go on my way? What do you think, monks? If he did this, would he be doing what should be done with that raft? No, Lord. And what should be done with that raft? Concerning this, that man should think, this raft has been useful to me. By sitting on it and paddling with my hands and feet, I have crossed over the safe side. Why don't I leave this raft on the bank and go on my way? In doing this, the man would be doing what should be done with that raft. Understanding this parable of the raft, you should give up even good things, how much more the bad?